Six Flags Darien Lake will reopen on May 21st. We're told the park will unveil extensive safety and security measures, including quick and contactless security and temperature checks for guests and team members. The park is also converting to a card kiosk system, accepting only mobile and card payments. Six Flags is looking to fill over 1,500 positions for the summer as well. Learn more at rochesterfirst.com.